I hope you are having a great day. So as we heard in the morning that DevOps, what DevOps is all about. So I want to ask you before giving my views that what DevOps according to you is. Any idea, any answers, any comments? Anything is welcome.
So I learned something today, it's respectful collaboration.
Respectful collaboration, yes. Anybody wants to add something to it? Culture and mindset, very true. So I think when you talk about DevOps, it's about taking complete ownership of whatever you are building. So whichever role you are into, whether you are a tester, whether you are a developer, whether you are coding, it's imperative to build in quality or give out the quality software out to the product, and the responsibility lies with each and every one of us, whosoever is there in the pipeline. So all I want to say is that DevOps India Summit is a great forum which has gotten all the developers, testers together and is trying to propagate this message of taking collective ownership, get into that mindset, get into the culture, start thinking holistically from end to end so to produce better quality products, right? Yes or no? So with that, let's start track number 2 for DevOps India Summit. Before we move into the track 2, I want to ensure that you, all of you guys, are tweeting with hashtag DOIS. Are you? Don't forget to tweet, because if you will tweet a lot, you may have a chance to win a prize for yourself at the end of the day. So get your phones on and keep on tweeting with the hashtag DevOps India Summit, DOIS 2018. With that, some speakers will be asking questions to you. Make sure that you are answering all those questions. You know why? Because you have a chance to win 5 vouchers from DevOps India Summit. And if you take a course with Zilantro till 30th November, then you can give your exam for free. Yes, mind my friends, it's for free. So don't forget to answer all the questions which are asked by the speakers right now, all right? Are you with me on that?
Yes.
With that, let's start track number 2. In track number 2, we have somebody from Lira on behalf of GitLab, and he's been speaking about leadership in DevOps. He is distinguished evangelist at Tricentis. He's the manager of business development at Lira InfoSec Systems. He has also been a co-founder at EduPhone. He's helping organizations to deploy, deliver better software faster, and is offering DevOps consulting for any size organizations. He's involved in end-to-end automation of SDLC for a significant increase in developers' productivity. He's also helping organizations with unique platform, language, methodology, agnostic DevOps solution. He's providing support professional services for open source software consumed across enterprises. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me in welcoming the speaker on the stage with huge round of applause, none other than Gururaj Bhosle.